Yeah, welcome back to this Splatoon 2 100% walkthrough. So last time we finished level 24 and yeah, we're heading right now to level 25. And let's do this one. Okay, we're gonna use the splatling, I see. Okay, there's the key. That's why I'm in this now. Yeah, so now we didn't see the inkfish or the bow yet. Oh! Rip. Didn't see it was falling down. Oh, I have to do everything again. No comment for this one. Okay, down to one more life. I cannot fall now. Let's take it easy now, don't want to fall again. Thank you. no sign yet of a fish or a scroll, but... Okay, never mind, let's go. Let's get extra life now. What is going on? Okay, we're full on lives again, so we're safe to go. Bit more aggressive. Fish, no scroll. Oh. Behind the wall? No. What is this? Okay, I got a scroll. Just missed a fish. At least something. Alright, so I have to get we have to go through this map again to find the fish. see how it will be with the splatter shot. Wait, there's something under here. We can actually go under. Might be there. Yeah, it's heavily there. How do I get there though? Do that. How do I get on there? A button or something I can click, anything, I don't know. How the hell do I get on that box there? I think it's way better to go from here. Sure, I'm going to die in this place. Can I just stand on it and flip over on it? Let's try again, let's just try to go. Oh, okay. Oh, just a ticket, not a fish. Dang it. Alright, well, there's nothing here. Fish here for now? Where is it then? Maybe I should jump on here. must be something here. Doesn't seem like there's anything, but I have no clue. Well, let's get it. Oh, I see it. It's behind that wall there. I think I see it, right? Or is that a scroll? Ah, it must be the fish, okay. Oh no! Rip. Whole part again. There you are, fish. Alright. No! Oh, oh! No, 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 no! Oh, that is over. All right. So what we have left? 26 and 27. Let's go. Yeah, it's time for the roller again. That's you. Oh, okay, I need to be a little bit careful. Oh my goodness. This roller is not relaxing on this map. Alright. And that's the end of the Xenogear Knight 9. Oh boy. Well, it was in the first checkpoint, so whatever. Let's be a little bit more careful and let's do this thing. A little bit, but I'm got it. Anything else here? There we go. Nope. Okay, that took a while to get past that point. Whatever, we're here. Okay, here's the fish. Let's just go first. Oh my goodness, this ball. There's no scroll there? No. Let's look around. There's no scroll. On the other side, you never know. Nah, I don't think so. Okay. Oh! Damn it! Okay, so I need to be quick. One more life. Oh boy. Let's just... I think I need to be there though. Well, let's get out of here, let's get out of here. Oh no! The wall again. God damn it. I must know what's in the box there. I'm just gonna leave it. Jesus Christ. We get a little bit more experience now. Oh, come on. That's just not fair. Oh, there's my rain now. No. Oh, I hate this level. Go there first. Alright, there's a scroll, finally. And let's get the hell out of here. What do I even do here? Let's get up here, okay. Oh my goodness. Let's get the ball. Finally. Holy crap, man. What a level. Okay. That's one more level down. Let's head to the last level. And get the last two, yeah. Let's scroll and the fish. I think it's a PvP level, so that looks nice. Yeah, it's a reef, alright. I'm using the roller, or whatever. That's the last one. Alright. Right. Okay, there's the fish. I just need to scroll. Ticket though. How do I get it? How the hell do I get up there? Maybe from the base? Tell me that. Okay, two more, but then I still need to scroll. Yeah, where is that thing? Maybe it's up here somewhere. Alright. Finish this thing. There you go. Alright, let's make a... Oh! I wanna say, let's go to the boss capital. How do I even get there? Oh, come on. It's really hard to get around from this stupid place. Let's see, but it's close by. Let's try again. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm just going the normal way, never mind. Alright, and here we are. Let's enter the last boss. But King 2. Okay, what do we do? Okay. Thank you. Oh, that's a little big suction bomb. Okay, where to go now? Well, it's party time. The squid scissors are back. Oh, Rainmaker, nice. Oh. Oh, okay. See what I have to do. Down yet? Goodbye, my friend. The great surface is back. Guys, the credits. So that was a pretty nice single player, but we're not done yet because we have to do it with all the weapons later. So yeah. For now, we got all the items that we need to get, the scrolls and the fishes and everything, so it's just now a matter of rebeating the game with every weapon. Which is gonna be fun as well. Anyway, for now, thank you for watching, and we'll just leave the credits rolling, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye. Thank you.